Today is day one of Chicago. Today we are planning to see the Adler Planetarium, the Shedd Aquarium, and hopefully the Field Museum. I think it's a little bit too much. Let's see which all we can cover. The idea is these 8 days are going to sort of be like a guideline for anybody who wants to see it. I'll provide you with an itinerary what we are planning to do. So if you're going to Chicago, you can follow this as well. Let's see how that goes. That was the Field Museum. There was a lot of stuff. You know, there's only a limit of how much of a museum you can see in a day. And I probably think that we've reached that limit. I'm very sleepy. It's probably because right now it's 3:30 in India. This is what jet lag is.